creative. Ask for help. Maybe be vulnerable.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe be vulnerable. Maybe that's the way to do it.
Well, what does your average salesman sound like when they jump on the phone?
The cold call. For real estate, it's funny when I run an ad in the paper. I'll get I know right away when it's a telemarketer or a VA. I just know right away. They just, hi there, how are you today? Just reaching out. Wanted to talk to you, ask you about the property and everything. Is now a good time? No, take me off your list. Boom. And so they always say these things for you to instantly reject them too. They make the most obvious mistakes, don't they?
Definitely.
Yeah. Are you busy right now?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Boom. Gonzalo, could I have a minute of your time? This will only take a minute.
Hey, Claude, I'm real busy. Who's this?
Claude Diamond, and I'm calling about your property.
Claude, I get these calls all day, man. I'm not selling. Bye bye.
Oh, it'll just take a moment.
No, I'm not selling, Claude.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you. I'll call you back at a better time. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Yeah, no, don't.
Can you guys do that? There's nothing wrong with cold calling, but you've got to be very strong, very creative, and tenacious. Salespeople usually leave. They're not thrown out. Yeah. Okay. Or you got to wait till they hang up on you. Some of them do that too, by the way, right?
Yeah.
Absolutely. So when you call somebody up, they're not bad people. They're just tired of sales calls, right?
Mm-hmm.
So what can you do that's different?
Pattern interrupt.
Like, what is a pattern interrupt? Tell me about that for a minute. What's a pattern interrupt?
Pattern interrupt. That's a strategy we use where in the beginning of the conversation, we ask a question or we make a statement that basically disrupts the regular pattern of the prospect's response system, right?
And whoa, so, give him a round. That was a good definition on the spot. Did you see how you did that? You were relaxed and you were spontaneous in that answer. All the brain cells are working. It's early Monday morning and everything like that. How important is it to be spontaneous? Relax. You know, how important is it to be relaxed? Like, you know, do you think we get tense up? Do you think we get nervous and tense up sometimes? I used to.
Yeah.
Then I discovered IDGASL. You know, I just don't care anymore. You guys saw, what is it? Ricky Gervais. He was on the Emmy Awards or something. And he was just attacking all the celebrities. Ricky Gervais. What's his name, Ben?
I don't get his last name. He's talking about the British comic.
He's a British comedian. And he was attacking him and they were groaning. And he said, I don't care. I'm not going to be back here next year. They'll never ask me back. They ask him back every year. They ask him back every year. I love when somebody has that presence and can be just so relaxed. Pattern interrupt. Back to that, though. Pattern interrupt, when you do that, you're trying to change the pattern of the automatic responses, right?
Yeah.
You know, which you're trying to change that whole thing. That automatic response. Oh, you're the 10th person to call me. No, we're not going to do that. Take me off your list. All that. Mentor Zoom. There's a new name. Love the shirt there.
Thanks.
That is a good Monday morning shirt.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely. So when you change the pattern and they don't have that ready answer because they're off balance, how can you control the environment? Can you control them a little bit? Get the information.
A little bit.
You
need?
Oh yeah. We want to, when we're cold calling, okay, or